VLOS, or visual line of sight, what does that actually mean? You've probably seen the term VLOS many times when you're scrolling through the feeds, or if you have tried posting videos on social media or on YouTube, as I often do. I very often see these comments pop up below the videos where they're saying, you are not flying VLOS because you are actually staring at the remote of the drone. VLOS, that is short for visual line of sight. And there's a lot of misconceptions about that term, because it does not actually mean that you have to stare on the screen all the time. Oh, the other way around. It does not mean that you have to stare on the drone all the time while you're flying it. You're actually allowed to look at the screen while the drone is flying and still be compatible with VLOS. VLOS is not so much about the distance. It's more about you being able to see the aircraft in the sky. And just to be on the safe side, so you don't think that this is something that I make up, let's see what the FAA is actually writing about VLOS. Paragraph 107.31, visual line of sight aircraft operation. With a vision that is unaided by any device or other than corrective lenses, the remote pilot in command, the visual observer, if one is used, and the person manipulating the flight controls of a small unmanned aircraft system must be able to see the unmanned aircraft throughout the entire flight in order to. And this is all about safety. It's not because they don't want us to fly out of sight. Yeah, basically it is because they don't want us to fly out of sight. But it is a safety concern. And the reason why you should be able to see the drone is because you need to know the unmanned aircraft's location. You need to determine the unmanned aircraft's attitude, altitude, and direction of flight. And you need to be able to observe the airspace for other air traffic or hazards. And to determine that the unmanned aircraft does not endanger life or property of others. So this is basically what you need to be able to do with VLOS. It does not state anywhere that you need to look directly at the drone all the time during the flight. Imagine if you had to do that, how would you even operate the DJI fly apps if that was the case? The paragraph further says, throughout the entire flight of a small unmanned aircraft, the ability described in subsection A, those were the 4 points that I just mentioned, must be exercised by either the remote pilot in command and the person that is operating the sticks of the unmanned aircraft. You are allowed to bring a second person that can act as a visual observer. So now we have read the official rules about this, and I don't want to go into the visual observer thing because most of us are flying solo operations. So what does it actually mean? That means that, of course, that you are allowed to take off and keep your eyes on the remote, but you just need to keep the drone within the visual line of sight. That at the same time means that you're not allowed to fly behind obstacles or anything where you lose the line of sight. So it's not that complicated, but some people are so anal about these rules that they think they know everything about it. So just calm down and enjoy your flight, but make sure that you can spot the drone in the horizon if you need to. I hope that you found this explanation useful. And you probably already noticed that I'm a bit of a foodie. So I've for a long time been wanting to do something with food here on the channel, but I kind of figured out it was not a really good match. So I decided to do a separate channel where I'm gonna do some really nice food recipes for you guys. The channel is called Easy Tasty Food Recipes, and over there I will be your everyday chef and guide you through some exciting recipes that you can do at home. Under the motto, if I can cook it, you can cook it too. I hope you will take this opportunity through the link in the description below to check out my new channel and hopefully find something useful over there.
Yeah.
This is my sister's dog. He's so cute. You also want to learn about VLOS. What? You want to learn about VLOS? As long as you stay within visual line of sight, I'm happy, and she'll probably be happy too. I hope you liked this video. If you did, then feel free to give it a like. If you didn't like it, feel free to press the dislike button twice. Thank you for watching, and I'll be seeing you around.